Being a leader, being the best, it takes knowing others' expectations and surpassing them. It takes setting new goals and reaching beyond them. It takes energy, commitment, innovation. Monica Seles, Matrix, a perfect match. This is what Monica looked like before she and Matrix teamed up. Her lifestyle places extra demands on her hair and skin. A life in the sun, in airplanes flying from tournament to tournament, with tight schedules, personal appearances, and media demands where you have to look good. Monica asked Matrix, and specifically Matrix president Arnie Miller, a hairdresser himself, for advice on how to get and keep a winning look.
Because her hair is so thick and curly, she was pulling it back in a tight ponytail. So it was very severe on her. And she really has a great face and great skin, and she has great potential.
Arnie Miller and Matrix International Artistic Director Dwight Miller had met with Monica in Atlanta to discuss how Matrix could make caring for her hair and skin easier and more efficient. As her father, Coach Caroli, and her mother, Esther, stood by, snip went Monica's infamous ponytail. Using her hair's natural curl, Arnie and Dwight's collaboration created a cut with a longer top and front and a shorter back and sides. This not only works with what Monica's hair does naturally, but also blends with her lifestyle. The cut is simple to style with Matrix styling products and keeps Monica's hair out of her eyes.
I just love it. I just feel so much better. It's great. And I mean, the hair, I mean, just the products make my hair so much softer because my hair is very dry and I needed some changes.
Before, Monica's hair color needed constant time and attention. Her lightened and sun-bleached ends were potential problems. Matrix Special Projects Director recommended Matrix SoColor Honey Cream Hair Color to gently lighten Monica's hair to a rich, dark blonde. Matrix soon-to-be-released Color Graphics Highlighting System gave exciting dimension to Monica's color. Meanwhile, Matrix Vice President of Aesthetics, Robert Diemer, analyzed Monica's skin. After discovering that her typical teenage skin also has the added complexity of daily sun exposure, he suggested the right Matrix skincare products to keep Monica's skin clean while offering the moisture and PABA-free sunscreen she needs. A Matrix revitalizing mask and firming eye cream provided a refreshing start to Monica's new Matrix skincare regimen. Day two, and a new Monica Seles. A photo shoot begins, and Monica, who has already modeled for several leading magazines, made friends with the camera immediately. New York makeup artist Sonia Kashuk played up Monica's eyes with brown and black pencil and eyeshadows. Her lips and nails are from the Matrix Colors Collection, a new Matrix cosmetic line slated for fall. Foundation was used to even out skin tones, and the cheek area got a warm glow. How does Monica like presenting herself to the world, Matrix style?
I was sure that, well, let's try, and I really went into it in a totally open mind. I knew I'm in great hands, the best hands there are around, and I'm just unbelievably happy with the result.
With a formidable future and important matches ahead, Monica Seles is tennis's player to watch. She's just back from winning the Virginia Slims of Houston. Sporting a new natural look from Matrix, Monica looks and feels great. But what else would you expect when two of America's leaders get together? A winning combination, both on and off the court.